Soon after falling into a deeper psychedelic state to escape the prison of our reality, our hero becomes trapped in his own peaceful place, which immediately becomes his sanctuary, a place filled with his wildest dreams. This is his new home.
You didn't choose to be here. Thrust into a world already at the brink of apocalypse. Our bloom of youth was celebrated. Blooms for news. Our search for purpose replaced with the life in the run. The three of us were not bonded by blood, but by tears. Tears from the bitter realization of our reality.
This is your brainwave reaching the fifth dimension. This is the metamorphosis of the 22nd century, transmuting a higher frequency for the world to thrive on. You are now free. On this planet, you are now released of all plague, hate, and disease. You are now one with yourself and the Master Creator. It is time that you utilize your greatest potential before it is taken from you forever.
Guardian watches as our three adventurers wander around aimlessly, unable to find a way out. Who knows what fate shall befall them? Stuck forever in this endless intermission.